In order to construct an equilateral triangle, we're going to inscribe that equilateral triangle into a circle. To do that, start by picking a center for your circle. It can be anywhere, and label that point O. From that center, draw a circle with your compass. Now draw in a diameter of that circle using your straight edge. A diameter will go through the center of the circle and hit both sides, or both endpoints of that diameter will be on the circle. Label those two points A and B. Now from point A, open up your compass so that it is as wide as the radius of circle O. If you remember, the radius is half the diameter. So put your compass point on A and open up the pencil to O. Now make an arc that intersects the circle twice and goes through O. Label those two points where the arc intersects the circle, C and D. We have enough points now to construct our equilateral triangle. Start at point B and connect to point C. From point B, connect to point D. From point C, connect to point D. We've constructed an equilateral triangle CBD.